They say that things just cannot grow beneath the winter snow, so I have been told.
I take it one step at a time, hopefully it's the right direction, but every three steps is another intersection of the end.
Hey, what's good everybody? The date's October 6th. It's like 7:30. It's cold out. Got the van packed. And me and my son Dre are heading to Rapid City, South Dakota. So we got about a 12-hour ride. And it's just us two. So here we go. So we made it to, we crossed the border. We're in North Dakota now. It's my son. He just woke up. Finally slept since we left Kenora. AM and I made it to Fargo. I'm gonna see if I can make it to Sioux Falls, and if I'm too tired, I'm gonna pull over and sleep. Morning. So we pulled over last night and we slept for about 5 hours. And we're just getting back on the road again. And we still got about 6-7 hours to go until we get there.
And you just came from the gym clothes. Hit a fitted cap and some Timbos.
Finally gonna cut his Hulk hair. No more Hulk. Got a new cut. How about this part? Maybe we'll taper that up. Oh, so we're in Walmart. Gench and socks. Check it out. Room. Oh, we got some goodies. Some American goodies. You can never find these big bags when we go to Canada. We got two of those. Oh, we made it. Oh, we gotta find Young Bear.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
2 here in Rapid City. I'm still sick, feel a little bit better today, but we're just getting ready to head into the van, or head into the powwow, chilling in the van, and here's the new CD that just came out. The Young Bear CD.
Birthday song. To honor our redirector. what was the money written down on the
Black Hills?
I think it was 12.
They say that things just can't grow beneath the winter snow. So
Dre, stay with the drum.
I take it one step at a time, hopefully it's the right direction. But every three steps is another intersection. Another air, here and there, another correction. I'm just like you, I deserve affection. I want you to love me, it's too much to ask. Oh, you blew up all the things that I did in the past. Whatever it is, all the things that we had. If we're living in the now, we can never get them back. I wish for the side, out of eye, cause I don't mean to preach. And I'm telling you now, cause I love you my nature. Hope one day you stand on your own two feet. And if you lost your life, I hope you live through me. So you can see what I saw.
Alright, next is now.
Well, here's our post-power meal. Breakfast. Is it good, Dre? He's got himself a milkshake and lemonade. So we're just gonna eat some late dinner, and then we're gonna get a room and crash out. A couple of hoodies I picked up at the Po.
And we're finally leaving Rapid City. It's another beautiful morning. We've got a 12-hour ride. Our next stop is Fargo.
Forever my baby.
Finally in Fargo. It's like 4 or 5 in the afternoon, and we're here at Shields. Let's go. Cement floors, and we're heading into Burlington's. Dyed my hair today. It's not bad. What y'all think? So we made it to Popeyes. Finally.
Well, we're rolling up to the Canadian border, and it's 11 p.m. We're back in Canada.
Mm-hmm.
Home sweet home.
With so much drama in it.
We are home.
It's Tuesday morning. We just got back last night from Black Hills Powwow. Gonna do a recap of the weekend. The weekend was pretty good. It was a long ride, 12-hour ride, being my son. I spent the whole weekend being sick. I'm still sick right now, but like, I'm just kind of getting over it, but I'm feeling all right. Feels good to be home. Kids are gone to school. Just relaxing at home, getting home now, dropped everybody off. The weekend was pretty good. My second time at Black Hills. We took first, which was good. Felt good to jam with a full crew again. Our new CD is out, our new Young Bear CD. What else can I say? Next powwow, I think our boys are going to Hunting Moon. I don't know, I'm not going anywhere, not this weekend. Save it for Vegas, so Vegas will be my next one. Be the next vlog after this one, and then Saskatoon Powwow. So I just want, I wanted to give a shout out to all the people that came up to me this weekend that support the vlog, came and said hi and everything. Shout out to you guys. I want to come out with some more content. I'll probably do a CD giveaway, maybe another drumstick giveaway. So until next time, I'll see you at the next powwow.